Huskies by Carol Goodbranson's side all day, every day. A sweet, energetic dog with an exceptionally rare skill set, born out of failure.
Good boy.
Browser's a 2.5-year-old English lab. He was originally trained to be a service dog. But he flunked out of service school. When Browser sees other dogs, he barks and he pulls. Well, that doesn't work real well, you know, if you're on crutches or something. So they repurposed Browser, and he is an awesome digital evidence dog.
One of less than 2 dozen across the U.S., working tirelessly in Lake County, Illinois.
Right now I have a old cell phone, and then I have a couple of flash drives.
Browser's beak can sniff out the smallest pieces of digital evidence in some of the stinkiest of situations.
He can find cell phones, computers, flash drives, USBs. Sometimes he hits on like remotes, depending on what's in them. Anything that has that circuitry in them.
Anything, including the small camera we attached to his harness.
See?
Browser has found an SD card buried in 3 feet of dirty laundry. He has found small flash drives buried in garbage cans.
Good boy, there it is.
The one that he found buried in the laundry was a micro SD card. I mean, you are talking the size of your pinky fingernail.
Tiny pieces of evidence which can make or break cases against dangerous criminals. As a cyber crimes forensic analyst, Carol and Browser work on the Internet Crimes Against Children Task Force.
A lot of our cases are child predatory type cases, child pornography type cases. So when we go out to a suspect's house, for example, these individuals like to hold on to any of those images because they're very hard to get. So they will hide flash drives and tablets, SD cards, all over their house, in their vehicles. And we need to be able to find those.
Carol says a chemical compound baked onto the circuitry in these electronics is what Browser is detecting, something she became keen to after Subway pitchman Jared Fogle was arrested in Indiana back in 2015. An evidence recovery dog named Bear found the crucial thumb drive which would help convict Fogle on child pornography charges. Jordan Detection Canine, Bear's trainer, also trained Browser.
Seek up, seek up, seek up. See, he's an odor.
Carol keeps Browser's training up twice a day, every day. They are a busy duo called out to help municipalities across the state on everything from search warrants to jail searches and investigations, staying one step ahead of criminal minds while Browser helps to ease Carol's.
I look at a lot of very graphic images every single day. And it's nice, Browser kind of knows when to come over, and he'll sit next to me and put his head on my lap and look up. You know, it's like he always can sense, you know, when I need him.
Now, unlike other detection dogs, which can smell their disciplines at a greater distance, like say cadaver dogs, Browser has to be pretty close to an item to pick up its scent. It's very specialized. Despite the small number of the dogs out there, Browser is not the only one in our area. Illinois is lucky to have two dogs. In Will County, they also have a dog, Cash, C-A-C-H-E, which has been working in that area since 2016.